Oh, looks like these are remnants of a civilization thought to be long lost. I should try to find some local people.
Hi there, stranger. How did you turn up in our village? If you mean no harm, then Elginwood, the last bastion of Elgin civilization, welcomes you. I'm Tallinn, the chieftain. What brings you here? What do you mean by a dead girl? Why do you think we could revive her? You know from the legends. Well, you're not as simple as you seem. I must tell you one thing. We can revive a dead person only if the body is still warm and only in very special circumstances. Convince me that this woman is worthy of being brought back to life, and I'll consider your request.
I should probably show the chieftain the compass that stranger dropped.
I can't believe my eyes. This is the compass of the worlds, the ancient artifact. I've read about it in books, and now I see it truly exists. But if that girl had the compass, it means she's... I can only guess. Is she the legendary Susan the War Maid? We must revive her. Is the prophecy say that the destiny of countless generations in the Lost Lands depends on her? This will require a good deal of energy and the assistance of the River Spirit. We call on him in situations like this one. Go to the Meadow of Magic. You'll find some sacred writings there that describe in detail where and how to meet the River Spirit. Here, take this seal of the chieftain to help you get to the Meadow of Magic. And do you see this book here? Read it to learn how to use the seal.
I know, mortal, what you summoned me for. I can read it in your eyes. You ask me to revive a human being you do not even know. Why? Do you think she's important for these lands? In fact, you are correct. She is a traveler from another world, and she saved the lost lands from evil once already. But I have no need to revive her. All the problems of the lost lands make no difference to me. They are just earthly quarrels. But I can help you if you help me. In the Elogans settlement, there is a cave called Dragon's Mouth. In that cave, there is a pond connected with my river through the underground waters. The pond is suffering from something evil and dangerous, which is spreading death among the river dwellers. Heal the pond, and I'll grant you the energy of life for that drowned woman of yours. Look inside my throne for something that will help you get inside the dragon's mouth.